The Lamb is worthy of our praise. So, I and the Holy Spirit will travel to exalt and honor the Lord Jesus Christ and to fulfill the will of the Father. And what is the will of the Father? That is to harvest the greatest harvest of our life. And what is the kind of harvest that we must harvest? Glory harvest, soul harvest, and wealth harvest. Now is the time to possess our inheritance. Now is the time to fulfill, to full blast, to accomplish the will of the Father. At ang lahat ng ito ay hindi lang posible, kundi patuloy na nagaganap victoriously dahil sa inyong pananalangin, pag-aayuno, at masaganang pagkakaloob. So thank you for giving to the Lord. Thank you. At huwag natin kakalimutan, ang taong tapat sa pagbibigay ng kanyang mga ikapu at mga kaloob, lalo sa paglilitas ng mga kaluluwa, ay sasagana. Ang inyong kasaganaan, living like Jesus Christ, ay hindi titigil. Ang langit ay bukas. At ang lahat ng ito ay nagaganap ngayon. So alis kami, kasama ang inyong pag-ibig, pananalangin, pag-aayuno, at masaganang pagkakaloob, at babalik kaming napakatagumpay. And all the glory be unto Him, to the Lamb of God, who is forever worthy. The Lord bless you, the Lord keep you, make His face shine upon you. The Lord be gracious to you and give you peace, victory, and many souls. In Jesus' name. May aasahan ng Lord kundi tayo lang eh. Kaya dapat ating pagsinod, tuloy-tuloy, walang tigil. So the joy of the Holy Spirit is upon us. Our privilege to serve the Father, to rebuild the very life of our Lord Jesus Christ. Kundi magpasalamat. Kita niyo yan. So parang sa tagal ng biyahe ko sa buong Pilipinas, buong mundo, ilang ako nakakita ng ganito maraming welcome banner. No? So yan, yung mga lalapustol, oh. Yan yung nag-aapoy, nagliliwanag. So walang kagahit, walang katulad. So, excited sila sa big sa gagawin ng Lord. So, they are ready. So we're also ready. Kaya maraming salamat sa a warm welcome. Maraming salamat. Kaya, mabuti.
Patay!
Kaya, mabuti. So, we go. Salamat. From the airport, to the hotel, everywhere, mga lalapustol ay nag-aapoy at ang pagmamahal ay hindi kumukupas, lalong tumataas.